get on to the Canata, iphigenia in Brooklyn. Now, as you can see by the catalog number, that's number 53,162. This is a fairly late work. Exactly where he got his text, we do not know. Most Greek scholars that I've talked to seem unaware that Iphigenia ever was in Brooklyn. And a couple of interesting features of the work are, first, the use of the cantus firmus in the first aria, and also the use of double reeds. Now, many composers have written for double reeds, but P D Q BACH is the only one I know to do so without the use of oboes and bassoons. So I think we're ready now for Iphigenia in Brooklyn. Thank you.
If the Janaya, the sad in the mind.